Start by saying sorry, I have not vlogged for the past 2 or 3 days, and that is because I've been super busy. Even the vlog that I just posted, which is from the first of March, but I posted it yesterday, was because I couldn't finish editing it because I was so busy. I had work. I had to babysit my cousin for a few days, so I went to my auntie's house, as you would see in that vlog and the other vlog after that. But yeah, I've been super busy, and only today is my day off to like chill and relax, and it's raining, so that means I'm not leaving the house, even though I left the house like a few minutes ago to go and check this like fun fair thing. But now I'm home and now I can relax and not do anything. So I think today what I plan is to watch TV, clean the house a little bit, and maybe do a video for YouTube to post like next week or something, but I don't know. I think I'm only gonna do that later. Right now, at this very second, I just want to eat my porridge and sit down and watch TV for like 2 seconds, and then I'll do it. But yeah, that's an update. Hi and bye.
You bring a cashier's check to the South Strand parking structure at noon, and I'll bring your little box of secrets.
What about Amanda?
Okay, so I'm right now going to have this for lunch, and this is a little cookie. Well, not cookie, these are like bread, but as cookies I get, not cookies, oh my god, I don't know what to call them, like, I don't know, biscuits, I don't know, anyway, I put peanut butter and I have banana on it, so these is what I'm going to eat now. I like Mia. She wants some, but she can't have them, of course. So, no. And I'm watching TV. Still, I've finished doing this video, and I'm just gonna sit here and eat and watch TV and eat. So, yeah. Okay, so it's 7:38 right now, and I just came to bed. Got my water bottle. And, yeah. And I'm gonna chill out here now to be nice and cozy in my bed. Watch videos. I've been starting to watch, like, what's her name? Mel Joy's vlogs. Yeah, I've been starting to watch her vlogs lately, and I don't know. Like, I like watching other people's vlogs. I think it's kind of, like, great and nosy. I don't know. I just feel like it's, like, I don't know. I just enjoy watching other people's vlogs. And, yeah, like I said, a bit nosy about their life. And, so I was watching, not today, but the other day, I was watching her vlog, and I started watching, like, the VidCon, the most recent one that she did, and I've got so inspired because I want to go to VidCon one day. You know, if I ever, like, get, like, the amount of, like, subscribers to be able to go. Not that I'm saying, like, you should subscribe to me so I can go, I'm not saying that, but, like, I would love to, like, I'd love to go there, like, to meet people, because I think it's a great way to, like, you meet your favorite, like, influencers, but also, like, for the influencers to, like, meet the fans and the people that actually watch them, or for, like, I don't know. They do a lot of things there. They have, like, great events and stuff. Probably some of you would already know what it's like, but I feel like it's a great place to, like, spend time with. And you don't go there for, like, one day. You have, like, 5 days, I think. Yeah, 5 days, I think. But, yeah. I haven't done anything today. It's just a chill, relaxed kind of day for me. I've been working. Tomorrow I have tutor, like, at 5. just been chilling, really. That's all. But yeah. Anyway, I'm just gonna sit down, well, lie down and watch some videos. And then I will be back to end the vlog. So yeah. When I wind it. Guys, I'm in the dark, so you can't see me. And I'm watching videos, but I have to end the vlog right now. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. And check my social medias down below and give this a like. And I will be back with better vlogs and this, but I'm sorry.